Good morning, good morning. All right, kids. Let's roll. Oh, good morning. Are you hiding behind Johnny on purpose? Inhale, lift up. Exhale, down. Inhale, gaze up. Exhale, down. Lift up. Exhale, down. Hi, Melissa. Up. Exhale, down. Gaze up. Exhale down. Gaze up. Exhale down. And down. And breathe up and down. Wow. You know, this is a pretty healthy looking group. I got to tell you, should all be really proud of yourselves. Up outside in the morning with the sun shining and this beautiful sky and breathing in this fresh air and giving yourselves every opportunity for self-care because the shit show is in town. Exhale. Gaze up and soft. Gaze up and soft. Three more. One. Hold your arms up easy. Separate your arms. Really stretch up towards the sky. Wiggle in the sides a little bit. Take one arm up, try and stretch out of your love handle with your elbow. And stretch way up and humbly slide down your heart line. Tuck your thumbs at your breastplate. Softly breathe in and out. Scan your body. Go ahead and invite yourself to cultivate an intimate relationship with your breath. Invite yourself to cultivate an intimate relationship with your mind. And invite yourself to cultivate an intimate relationship with your sweet, sweet spirit. Remembering to be the breath, to breathe the breath, to follow the breath to your yoga, that yoga, the yoking, the joining, that opportunity to encourage the brilliance of your spirit within, to be steadfast, to be true to the opportunity of participating in your well-being, the well-being of the planet, to remind yourself to step out. Slide your hands down, shift your feet, and let's breathe in again. Hi, Trish. Hi, Dana. Inhale up, exhale down. Sweet. Let your chin lift towards the heavens, right? Keep that mobility between your brain and your heart. So you want the juice to flow. One more. Pull the arms up overhead, separate, shake the head. Reach and shake the fingers. Oh, I guess they don't shake, wiggle. Drop the chin down on the chest. Open in your armpits and expand your arms back. Drop your chin. And inhale, head back, Cali breath. Tongue to the chin. Breathe in. Breathe out. Look at this sky. Breathe in. Exhale. And breathe in. Let this week behind us go. Let that energy leave. Create some space, refreshing. Once more. Inhale, lift the head up. And easy, slide the hands down. Just sweep the arms out overhead. Separate and spiral to your right side. Let that right hand crawl around near the tailbone. Roll the shoulders, left hand on the knee. Extend the spine. Tuck the ears back over your shoulders. That's good. Soften your lips. Make it more happy face. That was a thing a long time ago. The happy face. And put the pleasant face now. Easy. Spiraling that upper torso. Putting space between the vertebra of your spine. Roll the eyes around in the sockets. Range of vision. Reverse the roll. Slide the eyes strong into the right ear, edge of the sockets. Take a big breath and sweet face. Spiral the head over the left shoulder. Pleasant, tender. Cultivate strength and softness. That ability to gaze without engaging in the fray. Spiral the head back over your right shoulder. Eyes are open, wide eyes, and slide the hands along the ground. Come forward, inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale, hold the arms up, separate the head, shake out the head, lift out of the waist. Take the body all the way to the left. Left hand crawls to the tailbone. Now shoulders roll back, chest lifts up, weight is equal on both sit bones, and there's a pleasant distance between the lower ribs and the crest of your hip bones. Breathe in and breathe out. Relax the shoulders, tuck the head back so the ears are over the shoulders. Broaden your radiance, broaden that opportunity to be valiant, radiant, filled with positive energy. Breathe in, breathe out. Roll the eyes around. Other way. Hi, Marnie. Melissa, you're stuck. And easy with a large breath, expand the chest and swivel the head over the right shoulder. Pleasant look on the face. Shoulders are down. Corners of the mouth are slightly turned out. Breathe in, breathe out. And easy. Swivel the head back over the other shoulder. Eyes open wide. And swivel the head back to the front. Let the arms follow you. Inhale, arms up and overhead. Exhale down. Arms overhead. Exhale down. Once more, up and down. Hold the arms up overhead. Separate the arms. Drop the shoulders. Widen the shoulders back. Easy. Smile because I'm going to take your picture. Is that yoga? You look so gorgeous. You can't believe. We'll see what happens. Pull the arms together, slide on down. Pause at the breastplate and easy. Slide the hands down and open up your legs and stretch them out first. Wiggle your toes, especially if you walked in the cold grass. Inhale, lift the arms up, fold forward softly. Just land at your shin bones. Relax your shoulders. Rock a little bit side to side. Hands on the shins. Shoulders down. Wiggle the toes. Hands outside the legs. Inhale, lift up. Bend over, fold over. Go ah. I can't hear a thing. Inhale, lift up. Elbows back behind your body. Sassy, right? And then exhale, fold over. Legs, what's happened to you? Inhale, lift up. So exhale, wiggle your toes. Inhale, back up, chest up. Exhale, fold. Once more. Exhale over. Ah. Slide the hands on back. Go all the way back. Elbows are in. Lift the buns up. Straight legs. Strong, looking at the sky. Good. Now step your feet in. Ah, shake out your money maker for the future. Ah. And then the right leg to the sky and move the foot around. Breathing would be nice. Softly move through Honey, move through butter. Lower the leg down. Other leg. What? Breathing. Roll. Full foot. Roll. And down and easy. Slide the legs forward. Elbows are in. Look up. What a beautiful sky. Full thoughts. Flat thighs. Easy. Head up. Drop down. Ah. Just shook the big toes. Oh, Lord, what happened? What day is it? Sunday. Ah, look at you loosen the hips as a goose. Marky. Flap them. What are you thinking about? Right leg forward. Ah, swing it around. And then easy, tuck a knee into the armpit, lift, long spine, little bit of Mula Bandha. And then the other leg, boom, boom. Ah. Careful, oh, you got that uncomfortable block. You have to bring one of those squishy things. Oh, you have your black mark also. Knee into the armpit, long spine, little bit of lat. Put your knee in your armpit, Vinny. Get your elbow. Now let's see. Whoa, wing bones together, long neck, happy face, little bit of Mula Bandha. Whoa, 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 whoa. Shoulders down. Squeeze. Come on, Joni. Shoulders down. Lift the chest. Nice. Happy face, Johnny. Good job. Arms up. Whoa. I'm on a hill. Stretch up and down. Easy. Rock side to side. Melissa, you still are caught, stuck. Wiggle a little bit. Oh my goodness, that's so like casual. Hands come back easy. Windshield wipe for a minute. Knees together, feet straddle the mat as wide as you can. Hands back, chest up. Get both knees down. Straddle the mat a little more, Vinny. Oh, good morning. How good does this feel? Chest is up. Loosen up the hips and the lower back. Yeah, it's getting better. Lubricate, agitate, fabricate. Look at you. To the right side. Lift it on up. Open the knee out. Hands come back and easy. Pulse that left hip. Trying to stretch out the quad. You have this brilliant car reflection right above your head, Mark. I can't see you at all. Easy. Any birds? And right hand, spin it around. Spiral all the way. Easy, shoulders down, reaching. And easy. Stretch the arm out, lift it up, curl over that right leg, let the elbows go down, Keep the left knee bent. Yeah, elbows down. Try and rest on your forearms. Keep your head up a little bit, Mark. Just a little, yeah. Let your elbows go out. There you go, there you go. Breathing. Don't you feel svelte on your left hip? Walk your hands back towards that bent knee and lift your chest up. Press down on the inside of the left knee so you feel some vacancy in your pelvis. Vacancy. Spaciousness. And easy. Reach the arm. Gaze follows. Reach to the sky. You can't help but love the sky. And easy. Lean back. Pull the knees in. And we go up and out and up and out. This is like calisthenics. Right? Turkey's coming. Or that horrible tofurkey. I mean, you might as well do like squash or something. Breathing, yes or no. And then a couple of bicycles. Hoo, ha, hoo, ha, hoo, ha. Stomach in, happy face, breathing like crazy. Legs up, down, straddle, other side. Ha. Chest pulls away from the pubic bone. She doesn't see him. And easy, to the left. Fold that knee open. Oh, there you are, Melissa. Partially. Hi, Trish, you're so funny with that background. Jesus. I'm gonna change the vibe. Put a big lotus flower behind you. Forget work. Hands back behind you, chest up, easy. Right hip. Can open that knee a little further out so you get more spacious and gracious. Potential. Hi, I can't believe it. Happy birthday. Shocking. Here we go. Left hand out, right hand spins. Ah, so the arm is a little higher. Your gaze is a little upwards. The inside of your right knee is pressing down on the ground. So you feel an extension and a spaciousness. And then easy, lower down that right hand. Go ahead and bend the elbows and try and straighten out your shoulders. Breathing. Stretch your arms out a little bit further. And then easy, slide the hands back in. Pardon me. Lift the chest. Really open up your unattached ribs. Ah. Put your knee back a little further, Lorenzo. The right one. Okay, as long. Right arm goes up, wave at the clouds. Ah, glorious. And grab that knee and pull it in. Roll back on your back. Here we go. Ah, it's the new thing. It's indulgent time. Too many hours that are dark. Mia. Breathing. Oh, James, you're so organized. Now pedal. Come on, Lori. Don't th What are you thinking about? Breathe, Vinny. Chest is up. Do you feel it in your stomach or no? That's kind of like what arm? Oh, is that what the army does? With the weight ball. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Easy. Oh, how is that? It's so good, isn't it? Drink a little bit of water if you're not used to being from the desert. Hi, Robert. Sit comfy. Oh, let's open up. We'll do our breath today. Oh, so nice. You get your feet in the grass. How often? First of all, everybody has desert landscaping, which is so basically hideous, dry and uncomfortable. Gravel and cactus sucks. So get your feet in the grass. I mean, it's practical. I give you that. If you're from the PNW, it's too khaki colored. So easy. Arms come up. We're just going to go to the side. One. I don't know why I feel like this today. Other side, float over. Ah. See if you can get your elbow down. Keep your head in line with your spine. Beautiful. And up again. Do something about your feet, Marky. Move your toes. Good. Breathe, baby. And easy once more. And easy. Inhale. Sit up, arms to the heart. Wiggle your toes. Acknowledge that seatedness in your sit bones. We have to practice. Push the energy out. Elliptical elbows behind you. It's a head stays forward. The breath is in and out through the mouth or the nose, preferably the nose. Vinny, you can speed it up for God's sake. Eat a little bit more olive oil or something. This isn't about artwork, it's about pumping your body. Elliptical elbows to the back, good. Pushing away the energy that does not serve you, keeping your focus. Smooth. Boom, 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 boom. Chin is up. Brow is unfurled. Breath is working. Kind of work it a little bit so your exhale comes through your belly. Good. Keep the elbows next to the side. Swing them back behind you. Relax your shoulders, babe. Legs, do you have something to sit on? I know. Roll your mat. We stay here for, good idea. Keep your brow unfurled. Breathe in and out. There's enough reason to be focused on clearing the space around you. More than enough reasons. No matter what you believe in, clear your space. Clear your perceptions. Unfurl your brow. Breathe. We're going to stay 30 more seconds. Find the rhythm in it. Find the motion in it. Let the elbows swing back behind you so you feel your extra fat around your waist moving. Keep your chin up. Strong breathing. Elbows back behind you, a little more chair. Double time now. Inhale, arms overhead, push the heels, press the thumbs, look up. Inhale some more breath. Mark, don't hold your breath. The rest of you hold your breath and swallow. Sip in some more breath through your mouth like you were going underwater. Hold the breath, contract the genitals, gaze up at the sky, push the heels, swallow and absorb. Once more, sip it in. Thumbs touch, Andrew. Hold the breath, push. Back of the heels should be off. Swallow. Exhale, slide on down the heart line. Pause at the breastplate. Let the hands float down to your thighs or sit right in your lap. Close your eyes. Tip of the tongue rolls to the top of the teeth or the roof of the mouth. Try and settle into the cramping. Settle into the legs. Eyes are closed. Try not to wiggle around. Brow is unfurrowed, vertebra is stacked. Pause. Be still. Be easy. Notice if the crown of your head is a little tingly, if your ears are hollow. Practice that art of witnessing what stirs up in you. Activity through the core. Easy with a pleasant face. Again, reach out, let the arms float up and overhead. Gaze up. Humbly gather all that precious energy right into your heart space. Take a breath. Take another breath. And your third breath. Easy, go ahead and hands underneath the thighs, haul your legs in, close the legs in, hug, drop your forehead to your knees. Take a nice deep breath. Notice the movement of your belly. Stretch your left leg out and pop your right leg over the top. Pull your buns back. Make sure you're up there seated on. Tuck that right thigh into your body. Left leg is engaged. Smooth. For your well-being, for your anxiety, for your strength, for your centeredness, we work through the core, through your gut, that emotional center of the body, squeezing, pumping, oxygenating, releasing, refreshing. Yes or no? Yes. Hug the thigh, stretch up. Right arm's going to go, reach out, gaze follows, lift up. Arc back. Ah, beautiful. Let that right hand drop onto the grass and hug that left knee into your chest. Breathe in, breathe out. Lengthen the spine. Tuck the ears back a little more, Chad. Right shoulder goes down and back, chest up. Yeah. Breathe in, breathe out. Good job. One more, breathe in, breathe out. Flat belly, right hand comes around, slips in front of the knee, grabs the calf. Left arm reaches up, up so you have some length and you're able to spiral. Right hand inside the knee. That's good. And the left hand down and easy, fold over towards the ground. And then you can slide both elbows out and spiral so your shoulders face the ground. Oh, how good is that in the stuffing area? Right? It helps to make room for more stuffing. Good. Right elbow down a little more, Trestle. Ah, slide the elbows away from the body a little bit. Ah, breathe in, breathe out. Walk the hands back on in. Right arm goes up. Ah, oh, you're so poetic. Undo. Oh, no. Just three. One, two, three. I hope you remember me tomorrow. Cross. We're trying to kind of do like G-force in yoga. Tuck the leg in. Sit up nice and straight. Shake out your head a little bit. Loosen your shoulders. Roll the shoulders. Engage the right leg. Oh, good job. Shoulders are down, chest is up, happy face, happy-ish face. Left arm reaches out, gaze follows. Look at that view. Look up. Spiral around. Find the ground with your fingertips. Tuck that right elbow around your knee and hug it into your chest. Good, you can wrap that around. Come on, Lorenzo. Breathe in, breathe out. Hug it a little tighter, Robert. Hi, Melissa. Hug that knee in. Breathe in, breathe out. Move your right toes. Two more breaths, breathe in, breathe out. Square off your shoulders with that straight leg. And easy, back arm comes, holds the knee, raise up. Oh, raise up, more space. Let that right hand drop down, easy. Ah, unwinding the self. Let your elbow go in front of the knee, legs. Good. Inhale and exhale, fold down. Let the elbows square off your shoulders. Try and get equal elbows down, equal forearms down. Roll around a little bit so you can figure out where the resistance is. Wow. Ah, breathe. Rock a little bit on that bony right hip. Slide the hands back in, gaze up. Om Namah Shivaya. Ah, ha! You know where it's at. Come on, Vinny. Get that Italian spaghetti moving. The olive oil is delicious, by the way. Couple more. Wow, we're getting so good at this now. Easy. Forward fold, just to see how you are. L, make your body like an L. Long legs, long spine, arms by your ears. Pleasant. Now lift up and out. Fold at the top of the thighs. Ribs to the thighs. Bosoms to the knees. Nose to the calves. What happened? And then you grab on wherever you can. Good job. Yes. Rock a little bit side to side. Oh, much better now. It's working. Yay. And easy. Walk your hands back on in. Easy. Take a drink of water and roll over into child's pose. A little bitty drink, maybe just like a sip. Open your knees wide, sit on your heels. Try and touch your big toes. If you have an issue with your knee, you can always keep that leg straight, remember? Soften down, ground yourself. Try and get your bottom on your heels, Smita. Atta girl. Easy. Mobilizing that cerebrospinal fluid, softening the belly, softening the mid spine, grounding yourself into the earth. Stretch your arms out long in front of you, dig your fingertips into the grass. Shimmy and shake your shoulders, your head. Drop the hands down and inhale up onto all fours. Pull the knees into parallel. Lift the feet up and wag your tail. Let your head go with you. Wag like a wild person. And then come into the easy cat and cow. That means you round and look through your thighs, articulate the tailbone up, drop the belly and the chest slides forward, and exhale and round. And inhale. Oh my gosh. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Curl your toes easy. Sit back on your heels. And we're going to just lift up softly into a baby crouch. Elbows are in. Look at your thumbs and forefingers. Lift up into a crouching down dog. That means press your chest to your thighs. Let your ears be between your upper arms. Breathe in and breathe out. And then go ahead and lift your heels nice and high and alternate dropping the heels, pedaling your feet. Pedaling the feet easy, both heels high. And now drop both heels. Use your entire mat. Arms are straight, legs are straight. Take up a lot of space so that you're like an upside down mountain. You're like an upside down V. And easy, without moving the hands or the feet, hinge into plank. Breathe into plank. Find yourself in plank. Stomach is in, face is happy. Don't bite your lip. Bear your own weight. Activate your nalga. Inhale, exhale, into down dog. Let that right leg float up to the sky and open up like you were going to flip the dog. Let your knee, fire hydrant, strong arms. And then lower that leg down, inhale into plank. And exhale back into down dog. Right leg to the sky. Knee is high, like you were peeing on a fire hydrant. Let the foot hang over your body. Knee high, that's good. You can flip the dog if you're in that nice, James. And flip the leg back. Inhale back into plank. And then the knees go down. The chest goes down. The elbows are up. The buns are up. Hello, legs, what happened? Elbow. Slide your legs back. Easy, slide forward, rock your hips. Into Sphinx. Regroup. Like a shocking, right? You just got shocked. Oh my God, we're doing hard things, upside down things. Organize yourself. Oh, I'm like the Sphinx. Lift your chest up, slide the elbows back. See if you can see your own heels. Heel, I guess, one at a time. Try the other side. Back into the center and easy. You're going to roll down and straddle your mat with your elbows up and your hands off into the grass. Slowly, you're going to inhale, lifting the back up. Keep the pubic bone down and roll back down easy. Wide elbows. It's like a bug. Inhale up. Careful of the spine. Inhale up. Eventually, you might. No frowning. That doesn't help. And then down. Easy. Massaging the spine. Easy. Pulling your heart forward and your stomach forward. And easy, we're going for nine, we're at six. Pubic bone stays down. Open up that gut. Remember, we're working on stuffing, future stuffing. Two more. But you give away your age because you still eat turkey or something. One more. And down, and easy. Hands come underneath the chest. Elbows are against the body. Curl the toes. Straighten the legs. Get the knees off the ground. Inhale. Exhale to plank. Come on, Andrew. Nice. Splat back down. Bring your legs. Fold at the knees and rock the legs side to side. Then lower the legs back down. Curl the toes. Elbows are in. Inhale. Exhale. Back to plank. Hinge into down dog. Three nice breaths. Find yourself comforted and comfortable in down dog. Releasing the spine. Strengthening your body. Feeding your brain. One more breath. Bend the knees. And walk forward slowly, hands between, feet between the knees, discussion position. Lean on the thighs, drop your buns. Head up, shoulders down, feet are in parallel. Find yourself organized. Buns down, chest up. Separate your feet a little more, Vinny. Open your elbows a little bit wider, Craig. Oh, that's pretty. It's from riding the bike all the time. Arms back behind you, breathing. Remember, the thighs are what you need until you leave the body. They got to be strong so you can shop. Stretch the arms by you. Squat down. Squat down. There's nothing happens bad if your legs burn. Hands go back. One, two, three. Stretch forward. Eyes open. Eyes open. Eyes open. Eyes open. Separate the arms. Thrust your pelvis forward. Lift your heart to the sky. Open the arms in a big Y. Look up at the sky, Cali breath. Ah. Breathe in. Exhale. Ah. Breathe in. Exhale. Ah. Tongue in, head up. Humbly slide down the heart line, pausing at the breastplate. Then easy find yourself in mountain pose. Feet underneath the hips. Shoulders over the hips, over the ankles. Eyes are closed. Palms can be forward. Ears are tucked back over the shoulders. Chin is parallel to the grass. Mountain pose. Stop the monkey mind. With curiosity and grace, travel through your vessel, stopping at those areas that give you conflict or need more. Gaze internally, yoke and join. Participate in your well-being. Notice where your weight is. Heels or toes, or engage the entire foot and root yourself into the earth. Let your brow be unfurrowed. That cyclops, your intuit, your sixth chakra, that perceptor. Clear the cobwebs, the angst. Receive through your feet, receive through your crown, radiate through your heart. So that interesting paradox of inhabiting the vessel, the smoothness, the quietness, and the stillness, and yet that surging and ongoing machine of the heart and the lungs and the flow of the blood. Allow yourself to get into that spacey place. Something interesting will bubble up. Release the tension internally, the stress. Stand radiant. Let your imagination take you into more of an ethereal and magical place. Plump and robust, happy and healthy and holy, abundant, valiant, graceful. Practice that art of witnessing. Slide your thumbs along your fingertips. Reach your arms out slowly, wiggling your fingers through that ether body. Stretch your arms way up and overhead. Again, open the eyes, see the sky. Cup that energy between your palms and slide down your heart line, pausing at your breastplate again. And easy, bend the knees, let the arms go out, and we're going to heel toe out. So your toes are out. And your knees are bent and your elbows bend and you find yourself strength and receiving. Inhale, lift up. Exhale. Go all the way. Inhale up. Exhale. Inhale up. Exhale. Easy breathing. Spiral to your right. Spiral to your left. Spiral to your right. Spiral to your left. Breathe into your legs. Back into the center. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, arms to a T. Open your right foot and let your left heel drop back. So you pop into a warrior two. You can adjust on your mat or step in the grass is fine. Oh, you're so cute. Too much work. Just stand in the grass. This is brand new, great grass. This is the best that Palm Springs has to offer. Reseeded, healthy, watered, and loved. Warrior two, yes? Inhale, lift up. Exhale, down. Warrior two. Stay down, easy. Back hand to the front hand. Raise the hands up. Pull back on that arrow, that bowstring. Let it go way up to the mountaintop. Keep your faith. Let your energy believe. Breathe in, breathe out. Make sure you inspire yourself. Back hand to the front hand. First up and back into warrior two. Arms up and overhead. And easy slide down the back leg. Both legs are straight. Gaze up at the fingers towards the sky. And lift your front kneecap. That means lift the front kneecap so that you're strong through your extremities. Breathing, lifting up. Back arm joins the top arm. Exhale back into warrior two. Flip your feet. Boom. Boom. Back heels back. That's good. You just use your ears. Use your ears. Front thighs parallel to the ground. Yes. Let's go ahead and inhale, straight legs, arms overhead. Exhale, float down. Chest is high, gaze is pure. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, down. Once more, inhale up. Exhale, down. Stay down. Right hand, back hand comes to the front hand. Raise up. Gaze at those other mountains and pull that bowstring back so you can launch that arrow of love and light. There's a whole litany of words. Stretch it, breathe it. Nice, Robert, nice. Back hand comes to the front hand. Stretch it up. Back into warrior two. Up, come up overhead. Heel toe, that left toe in. Roll the arms around to your lower back. That didn't get that one. You can either twine your fingers or hold your lower back. Push your pubic bone front. Both feet are in parallel. Lift your chest up. Try and touch your elbows. So push the pelvis forward so you don't collapse into your lower back. Lower your hands a little bit lower, legs. If that makes sense. Elbows are in. Chest is up. Hold your lower back, Jerry. Cali breath. How about it? You want to get rid of the rest of this stuff. Ah. Inhale. Exhale. Ah. Inhale. Exhale. Ah. Tongue in. Head up. Tail back. 90 degrees. Float out over. Parallel to the earth. Head is in line with the spine. Buttocks open up, wiggle the hips a little bit so you get those hamstrings. Then the hands go on your rump, little massage, back of your thighs, squeeze your knees. Yeah, squeeze those calves, end up down. That's good, find your ankles. Yay, legs, hands are under the chin on the ground. Open your legs wide. Take a wide straddle, right hand under the chin, left hand to the sky. Oh, I feel fabulous. And lower that left hand down, right hand to the sky. Swivel the body. Oh, how good does that feel? It's so magical. It gets your inner thighs, right? Two for one at least. Right hand down. Easy. Head up, look up, high. And easy. Bend the knees. Andrew, we're already down. Heel toe together. Squat down. Boom. Come on, Chad. Okay, so there's tripod headstands. Where are you, Lorenzo? Oh, now I'm in the sun. Hasn't happened the whole class for months. Open your feet further apart, legs. Crow, James, Lorenzo. Legs, good job. Nice. Chad, what happened? Okay. Nice. Catch yourself easy. Lower down. Bring your legs out in front of you. Sip a little water. Good job. Wiggle your toes. Try one forward bend. Lift up. Fold out over your legs. And easy, walk your hands back on in, bring the knees in, roll down on your back and tuck the knees into your chest. Hi, Richard. I don't know who that is. It's Richard, no? Hug your knees into your chest. Roll the knees around. Roll down to your back. Roll the knees individually, making that spin of the thigh bones in the hip socket. And then stir it up the other direction. And then easy, hug the knees in and drop the feet down onto the ground with the knees bent. Knees and legs are in parallel. You're going to lift the hips up, stretch the thighs forward, and roll down slowly, articulating the spine, vertebra by vertebra. Inhale, roll the hips up. Stretch the thighs forward and roll on down. Last time, inhale, roll the hips up. Let the arms float overhead and stretch long, long. Thighs are long. And then hug the knee, roll down easy. Let the hands come back to the heels. Tuck the knees in. And easy, cross your right leg, your right thigh over your left thigh. Good morning. We're only here one more week. One more week. So happy. And easy, you're going to roll off to your left side. Roll to the left. Take both your arms with you so you get up on the side hip. And easy, unfold and look away from the knees. Just give yourself a little spinal twist. Exactly. Keep the knees down, though. Can put the hand on your eyes. Good job. Oh, breathing easy. And easy, roll back onto your backs. Pull your belly in, unhook your legs, bounce your hips down. Bounce the hips. And then tuck the knees back into the chest and cross the left leg over the right. Tuck it in and then roll off to your right. Good. Get the knees up near the waist. Good. Let both arms go over so you stack the shoulders. And easy, let that hand sweep across your eyes just to offer your body that opportunity for spiraling. Andrew, keep that hand on your forehead, the left arm. Yeah. And then roll. No, the other way. That's it. Keep the knees down. Good. Breathe in, breathe out. And easy. Roll back onto your backs. Tuck your knees into your chest and go ahead and slide the legs out. Slide your legs out easy. Arms are by your side. Take yourself for a little quick. We're playing with the sprinklers. So spread your legs apart. You're going to lift everything up. Lift your arms, legs, and head up and squeeze and breathe in. Squeeze everything, squeeze, 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 and exhale. Let it go down. Let yourself relax. Good job. So close your eyes. Soften and plump up your lips. Just shoulders drop away from your ears. Let the inner thighs relax. And let the toes flop open. Relax yourself onto the earth. Settle in. Nestle in. Imagine your body is hollow from the soles of your feet through your pelvis, through your palms, through your inner ears, through the crown of your head. As you meander through that interior landscape, soften yourselves. Find that inordinate amount of grace that we are blessed with, given, received. Use your psyche, your third eye, your heart space to yoke and join the body, mind, and spirit to participate in the well-being of yourselves and the planet. Fullness, the warmth. Remember that this also, November is full, as we know, but full of gratitude and meteors and showers and moonlight, big planets. Remember your largeness, your grandness. And remember your sweetness, that honey-like nectar that surrounds you, that lives within you, that soothes you and smooths you, that amrit, that nectar of the gods, that honey of the honeybees, sweet, sweet, sweet. And easy. Easy, you're going to scan your container, your vessel. You're going to re-inhabit and retrieve yourself by using your breath to breathe in a little deeper, a little fuller. Gonna breathe a little larger and slide your thumbs across your fingertips. Reconnect the nervous system. You're gonna inhale and exhale. Slide your hands to your heart. Gather in all that sweetness, all that love, light, joy, and abundance. Go ahead and slide your, twine your fingers, lace your fingers, and roll your arms up and overhead. Oh, squeeze your straight legs together, flutter your eyelashes, move your lips, reach. Exhale, hug your knees into your chest, and go ahead and roll off to your left side and press up to a seated position. You could roll either way, actually. Find yourself in a nice seated position, easy. Acknowledge your rootedness, seatedness, and earthboundedness. From the wings, stretch your arms out, move your fingertips up and overhead. Burst open, create your chalice, your cup, and slide humbly down your heart line, receiving through your palms that which you receive through your crown, through your heart, through the soles of your feet. Inhale and exhale, bow your brow towards your heart, fold the fingertips together gently, and cup the palms around a precious flower blossom. And again, we find ourselves in that ancient and sacred greeting. This place where we bow and we honor and we greet and we welcome that incandescent, dancing, great spirit that lives within ourselves and others. We know the sameness of our breath and the sameness of our blood. We thank ourselves for being present and a part of. Thank you so much for joining in this glorious Sunday on the lawn. Have a beautiful week. Namaste. Thank you so much.
It does not care.
And thank each other. Thank you and welcome. Thank you so much. Plan on joining us December 5th for Kirtan at the studio. It'll be this guy right here singing. So good job, everybody. Thank you so much. Nice to see you. Welcome.